Well, 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 what do we have here today? This is Richard, of course, over at Coach West. Look at this massive, massive beast. This is a huge, brand new 2018 Freightliner M2 Executive Coach passenger bus. It's a 51 passenger. It's dually in the back, of course. It's got the chrome wheels. And it's got plenty of luggage space on the undercarriage here and these compartments that open up on both sides. There's three different openings for those luggage doors on each side. Chrome bezeled tail lights. It's a 45 footer. Like I said, this is a massive, massive bus. And what's pretty neat is it's versatile because it's got a rear compartment here, a rear door, and the last row of seats can actually be collapsed and removed to create the luggage space if you wanted to have the ability to have a luggage compartment. So you can actually still add a luggage compartment in the back. Again, this is a 45 foot M2 2008 brand new Freightliner, and it's got the luggage compartments underneath, seamless window design. It's got the bifolding doors, let's take a look inside. It's got some a really nice lighting here on the steps. Chrome finish, chrome handrails on both sides. Let's take a look in here. Nice wood floor. I love the finishing on the panels here. It's got the TV built right into the acrylic. It's kind of hard to see because of the reflection, but it does have a TV there and a TV there. And you've got Alpine speakers right up above here. And then there's one over there. And here's the front AC system. There's the emergency pull handle for the door. And it's also been finished very nicely here. I mean, just the fit and finish is very clean. Overhead luggage. Lit up ceiling. It's acrylic with LED color lighting. Great, great finish on the seats too. USB charging station. 3-point seat belts. Here's the driver's compartment, doubled in stereo, matching upholstery on the seats with the fold down armrest, fire extinguisher, PA system, and of course the full panoramic front view window. Here's the air conditioning control. Nice wood finish on the dash, air brakes. There's a shifter. Mileage is 99 miles. So I could say being new is an understatement. There's your controls. There's all your information. 3-point seatbelts up in front. Look at even the back of it. I mean, they just didn't spare any. You know, they didn't really cut any corners, as you can see. I mean, it's quality work. Even the vent system has easy accessible kick panels on it. Very clean work. Let's take a look at this back row here. Unbelievable. This is the way to travel, guys. I mean, all you tour companies out there, casinos, anybody looking to transport, 51 passengers, or even, 48, 40 passengers. This is a way to do it. This is the way to do it. I mean, you gotta really step up your game. You know, when you're transporting that amount of passengers, You know, they want to ride in style and comfort. They want to fly first class. No more coach. This is first class. This is top of the line, first class, full setup. And you know what? I sit in that seat right there, and I'm about 6'3". And I gotta tell you, you got plenty of leg room there. Very comfortable. I think they did a hell of a job. Really, really great luxury bus. And you know what? The price from something like this, I mean, obviously this is, everybody does nice work. There's no question. But the truth is, for a new Prevost, a new Van Hool, you'll be spending a ton of money, okay? And you're really not getting much of a difference. I mean, I gotta tell you, it's a huge, huge cost difference going, you know, from a Prevost or a Van Hool to this. There's a ton of money being saved. So you definitely gotta give this an opportunity, give it a shot. Call up Coach West. We're in Los Angeles, California. Phone number is 310-609-2900. My name is Richard, and my email is rich@coachwest.com. Really sincerely hope to hear from you soon. Website is coachwest.com. Thank you for viewing this video.